It was 5 years ago, actress Angelina Jolie underwent a preventative double mastectomy after learning she carried the BRCA1 gene that can increase the risk of breast cancer. But many other women live with the uncertainty of whether they are going to develop cancer in their lifetime.
Well, I think that there's a lot of awareness around breast cancer and around breast cancer screening. I think that more awareness needs to be raised around breast cancer genetics and breast density.
Dr. Holly Peterson, director of medical breast cancer services at Cleveland Clinic, says knowing that your genes predispose you to developing cancers can be both empowering and life-saving. Family history of breast and/or ovarian cancer, key factors.
Newer red flags for hereditary risk are metastatic prostate cancer that spread to other parts of the body.
Earlier this year, the FDA granted genetics companies to offer direct-to-consumer testing for three of the more than 1,000 known variants of the BRCA1 and BRCA2 genes. But Dr. Peterson says consumers should not rely solely on this so-called do-it-yourself screening. As for annual professional screenings, doctors say in addition to the traditional yearly mammogram, we are seeing new technology as well.
So there's 3D mammograms, whole breast ultrasound, and screening breast MRI, which is the most sensitive way to detect breast cancer early.
One of the most unsettling aspects of cancer is the unknown. But by identifying the hidden warning signs in their genes, many women and men now have the ability to alleviate that dread and turn knowledge into action. Jennifer Jordan.